Hence, in this video, we are going to explore some of the coolest ways to construct roadways, as well as their modern maintenance methodologies. Infrared pavement repair. Roads need to be maintained because of the inevitability of wear and tear. As a direct result of the constant traffic which they bear on a day-to-day basis, roads that are made with either poor quality materials or areas in which the climate is particularly harsh are extremely prone to developing potholes. Studies have shown that up to 3% of all road surfaces in city roads wear out every year. And when these roads come under additional environmental stress, the figure can go up as much as 15%. When the inevitable happens and the road gets damaged, the damaged part of the road needs to be removed with the use of mini excavators with hydraulic hammers, and hammers and special cutters are used for destroying the asphalt layer. Nowadays, the improvement in technology has made all of this obsolete. The use of special infrared asphalt heaters are used to soften the road while preserving its integrity. And when this has been done, workers can loosen the asphalt. And then workers can start to loosen the surface, add fresh asphalt and reminiscing agent, then level the layer. After this has been done, all that is left is to roll the results, leaving a flawless surface without needing excessive repair materials. ChipFill. Created by Gaveco Markings, a company specializing in the production and sale of thermoplastic for road markings, the ChipFill is a new thermoplastic with unique qualities. One of its main features is its suitability for use in road repair, as it looks like large flakes which are transported to the site of the damage, then used to fill up the defected areas. Once the material has been heated, it expands to fill up the gaps and melts with the bitumen, leading to a smooth finish road. The method is ideal when used to repair roads with damage ranging between a width of 15 to 20 centimeters, and the entire process takes no more than 20 minutes, making this method of road repair ideal for year-round use. PolyLevel. One of the primary reasons why surface of a concrete slab becomes unusable is because the soil beneath it shrinks on the outside. PolyLevel, an amazing new invention made from polyurethane, helps lengthen the lifespan of concrete slabs by serving as a higher density and lighter weight material. It has the advantage of being lighter than most traditional mixes and can be filled through very small holes, which are virtually invisible after filling, and significantly improves the aesthetic appearance. The PolyLevel also has a much higher load-bearing capacity, prevents shrinkage, and dries almost instantly, removing the need for the lengthy wait associated with more traditional mixes. GeoWeb. Road construction is an art as well as a science. It is the hope of every government official that the roads they construct remain usable for years to come, preventing the need for repair as well as the damages that result from poor road condition. One of the most modern ways to ensure an extended lifespan of a road is through the use of GeoWeb. It is a two-dimensional or three-dimensional net made of strips of polyester or polyethylene fabric, and it forms a stable frame that ensures better load distribution. This grid has been shown to help reduce the incidence of cracks or damage to the road surface, and consequently increases the time between repairs. GeoWeb helps to reinforce the base of the road, stabilizing the terrain, and ultimately makes road construction possible in areas where it would previously never been attempted. Rumble strips. Most traffic accidents have been determined to occur as a result of lapses of attention on the part of the driver. These momentary losses of attention have caused constant damage to life and property, making it vital that technological innovations be put in place that will help reduce the impact of this burden. The use of rumble strips technology as a way to reduce accidents has shown some promise. These furrows on the road are located on the dividing strip and in front of the road, and they are constructed in such a manner that they produce a loud noise as well as a strong vibration, which helps wake up the driver. This technology made its debut in Minnesota highways, and since its use on that stretch of road, there has been a 29% reduction in accidents, as well as a 51% reduction in fatal accidents. This life-saving device is also economically prudent, and a similar system of slots will be installed on an even greater number of new or upgraded roads, leading to a safer driving experience for us all. Dancing traffic light. Waiting at a red light is one of modern life's most boring challenges. Studies have shown that, unsurprisingly, people do not like to wait, and traffic accidents may occur as pedestrians attempt to cross streets with a red light. The dancing traffic light was developed to help relieve the tedium associated with waiting. When stuck at a red light, observers will notice that the red icon suddenly begins to dance. While you may be thinking that the dancing animation is automated, it is actually a replication of the actions of a real-life individual in a special booth. The use of a special program captures the dancing motion of the individual and displays them in the screen in real time, attracting the attention of pedestrians and reducing the incidence of traffic-related accidents. Vogele Super Series. The process of laying down asphalt has, much like anything else construction-related, evolved with the times. One of the companies leading the charge on this quest for innovation is German company Vogele. They have a range of mechanical equipment including asphalt pavers with variations primarily based on the width of the paving area. This video showcases just how effective the Vogele Super Series, specifically the Super 8033i, is at carrying out its stated functions. It is a compact, new generation machine that has impressed enthusiasts with its small size and extreme efficiency. It has an overall width of only 1.4 meters. While it has been shown to be capable of laying up to 300 tons of asphalt per hour, with an adjustable laying width ranging between 0.5 to 3.5 meters. Its small size means that it's capable of working in even narrow spaces, which makes it useful for the creation and repair of private roads, small roads, bicycle and walking paths. There you have it, folks, a list of the 7 mind-blowing road inventions from all over the world. Which of these inventions did you think were the most useful? Tell us in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell notification icon to ensure you don't miss any upcoming videos. See you next time.